As we know, eyes are the window of the soul, right? And the best part for me of painting almost any, whether it's a portrait or an animal portrait or just an animal in general, the eyes are always the best part. Here's a little short on just some of the eyes I've painted over the years.